हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर. इट्स गुड नेम सब्सटेंस ऑब्जेक्ट एंड एनर्जी. सी, व्हेन यू पाउंड द कोल और द शुगर, इट टर्न इनटू अ पाउडर, दैट इज इनटू अ स्मॉल पार्टिकल्स. ऑल सब्सटेंस वी सी अराउंड अस आर मेड अप ऑफ वेरी टाइनी पार्टिकल्स. यू मस्ट हैव सीन हाउ sawdust or particles of wood fly when the wood is cut with a saw. See, when iron or copper is made smooth with a file, we get particles of iron or copper. All substances like pencil, chalk, paper, wood, wheat bran, iron, copper, coal are all made up of fine particles. See, the small particles of various substance that we can see are themselves made up of many tiny particles. These tiny particles are so small that they are not visible to our eyes. Lakhs of particles of any substance must come together to form a particles that can be visible to us. Do you know, student, the theory that all substances are made of made particles was proposed long ago by Kanat Maharshi. Kanat Maharshi was born in the 6th century before Christ at Prabhas Kshetra near Sarati Somnath in Gujarat. His given name was Ullab. He proposed that all things in the world can be classified into 7 categories. He was also the first to suggest that every object in the universe is made up of mixed particles. He named that tiny particles Pello. See, the raindrop that fall on the road bounce off and break up into droplets. These droplets are also made up of tinier particles of water. They make a sweat. It means that liquids are also made of small particles. Naphthalene is continuously being covered into a small particles in the gaseous state. Such small particles from the ball settle on the cloth, so the clothes to smell of naphthalene. As the particles leave the naphthalene balls, the balls grow small in size and slowly dissipate. Particles of rangoli are fine like a flower. Rangoli colors are also available in the form of crayon. See, the state of substance. Water is found in nature in 3 states: solid, liquid, and gaseous. In all the 3 states, the individual particles of water remain the same. However, the arrangement of the particles in each of these states is different. See, image student, eyes. In liquid form, water, particles in a solid, particles in a liquid, particles in a gas. As a result, we see different in the properties of solids, liquids and gases. All substances in nature have a particulate form. That is, they are made up of particles. In nature, every substance occurs in a specific state. Accordingly, that substance is called a solid, liquid, or gas. For example, aluminium and coal are solid. Kerosene and petrol are liquids, while nitrogen and oxygen are gases. Remember, student, see, I am repeating this. Aluminium and coal are solids. kerosene and petrols are liquids, while nitrogen and oxygen are gases. Different substances have different properties. Substances may differ with respect to properties like hardness, transparency, color, smell, solubility in water, etc. Thank you.